I'm Ivan.
I'm George.
And we're the Fish Guys.
And we travel all over in pursuit of getting underwater footage of tropical fish. The same tropical fish most of us keep in our aquariums.
On the Fish Guys documentaries, George Fear and Ivan Mikolji will take you to remote locations and show you exactly what they are willing to go through to get you a front seat view of all the aquatic habitats. Be a part of their adventures on The Fish Guys.
I think we're in.
Piranhas.
We're in.
There's a piranha spot close by, and we called it the death hole. It's like a little pool in which we have seen like 200 piranhas at the same time.
Right next to the rope.
Right next to the rope. Nobody wants to get in that hole. So
I'll get
if,
in that hole.
If you get in that hole,
get in that hole.
We're gonna start this feeding frenzy. We're gonna do as many as possible. This can be pretty dangerous once you have 200 of these swimming around and on a feeding frenzy. It's cold, isn't it?
Yeah.
How many degrees is this?
I don't know.
Fahrenheit.
I don't know. Sure.
Me too. Look, I got goosebumps everywhere.
Light up. What day is today?
10 kilo. One of the hard parts about these trips when we do underwater video or photography is holding our breaths for more than 45 seconds a minute. We need something low maintenance. We could probably, you know, try around and, you know, try out a couple of things to see what could work down here.
I wonder if we could use...
I think you're going to be amazed at how difficult this is going to be to draw.
Well, it shouldn't get full of water, right?
No, understood. But even to draw oxygen that much down below the surface of the water.
Why don't we use a manual pump?
Or like a bicycle pump?
A bicycle pump. You know, I pump for 5 minutes, then, you know, we take turns. And, you know, you get in and, you know, I get in and you pump.
I pump.
This works.
We made it to Orinoco.
Oh, well, you're here for one drive, dude.
You think so? So we're here at Orinoco. We made it. One. And we're heading down towards the river.
Bank.
Riverbank.
I don't think this was the road to the river, dude.
That's what everybody said.
The guy said this, really?
Everybody told me to go this way. You don't think this is the everybody said take a right on the sign.
Okay. I've never been here before. You're currently in 2 foot of water. So, life down there.
Every time I go one of these puddles, I'm like, you know, I don't know why I get so
scared. Yeah,
but anyways.
All right, so we made it. We're headed down to the Cuyuni, the river.
Wow, okay.
Go ahead.
Go ahead.
I have no comment.
I have no comment either. I don't know where to go. Just take the cam out. Look like this. So, I don't know where to go.
that can be as deep as you can want it to be.
Here we go. He's laughing his ass off.
This road is... I just tell you something, you better fish like you've never fished before.
If you go far left, your right wheel's got to go up that bank, that steep part. You know what I'm saying?
I'm not going to put a wheel on that side.
Because you don't
I'll put a wheel on this side.
You want me to go up there and stick it to see how deep it is?
No. I just see all the tires. Look at all the car tires. Right?
Okay, they go
all the car tires go in one spot.
Okay. You see the black macadam in the middle?
Yeah.
Look left. That's where the tire... That's where you want your right tire.
Yeah. Right over there.
It's less of a berm. The right tire, left of the blacktop edge. See, it's not as...
I want... talk to me about the left tire. The left tire here.
Left tire probably is far
going
left
on top,
you're going to go.
Go on top of that mud on the left?
Yep. And you may not make it out of that.
Why don't you?
And I would not stop.
Well, I don't want to hit.
You want to tie that better, or now it doesn't matter? It'll bend again, you know?
It ain't gonna bend. You gotta take it off to bend it. You're not gonna bend it up without bending it beyond it and then back.
Yeah.
There's no room.
No, none of these holes are gonna bend it back where it was.
No f***ing way in hell.
Don't tip us over.
That would be bad. That would be good footage, though.
Here we go. Oh my god! Oh my god! Ooh, that was close.
Dressed up, Rosa's all dressed up to
go to the town.
Washed her hair,
yeah.
Got a new white skirt on.
I think she shaved.
That was good. You know, you got me saying exactly so much, it sounds like you.
I say that all the time.
We were.
I don't even notice.
No, you don't say it all the time, but Oliver and I were making fun of you.
Oh, yeah.
You sound like Ivan when you say that, but I say it a lot. I find myself saying it now.
Exactly. I'm going to check out all those videos to see if I say that all the time.
Well, I had the car washed for the expedition. This is what it looks like.
before the expedition.
Wow, look at that. That's a papaya that fell off a truck. You want it?
Grab it?
I don't need papaya.
I don't need it, but I'm going to get it for a picture.
Is it any good or rotten?
No, it looks good.
Oh, we can give it to somebody.
This is a papaya.
Papaya, yeah. It fell off somebody's truck or car.
We'll get a picture of one on a tree. Right, green ones, because they're grown around here. Everybody's got a couple papaya trees in their backyard.
We can give it to somebody. You want to put it in the back? In the,
I don't want to babysit over this.
Yeah, yeah, let's put it in the cab. That's all dirty.
Oh. What's your point?
It was a story that came out on the news. A guy got pulled into this morichal, and he went into to go to the bathroom,
right,
waiting for the bus, and he got hit by an anaconda.
Kill him?
I don't think so. I think they killed the anaconda.
Yeah. The moral of the story is
don't be an anaconda in the city.
No, never take a shit on a snake.
Walk out with it.
Nothing?
You got it.
What is it? What is it?
I don't know. Paku.
Paku, it's impossible. Paku doesn't eat.
Tell that to the Paku.
Paku doesn't eat fish.
Tell that to the Paku. Tell that to the Paku.
I put a bad bait on. There you go. Didn't make any difference.
Wow. Whoa. Oh my God.
You got my line.
Okay. I got your line.
There, you lower the fish. Let me play with it.
This is the first time I've ever caught this fish. Is this octofasciatum or something like
yeah,
that?
Yeah, it's octofasciatum.
It's pretty big.
Check this out. I was fishing with a little piece of chicken. Felt some hits, pulled it in. I caught the little catfish. Piranha got the catfish. Now we need catfish for bait.
I got a leaf fish.
No.
Yeah.
Does it look like a leaf?
It looks like a leaf.
But is it a fish?
No.
Close. Well, you're halfway.
Not there yet. See the professional way in which cuts
Mr. Bader?
Mr. Fear is.
It's tough to do with it. I think he's got a linoleum knife here. It's made in Germany, by the way.
Please, no bad words in this video. We're gonna have to put beeps.
Beep.
And the beep.
Go ahead. It's going through here. Okay. Go ahead.
I'm still going down, dude.
Okay, but go ahead.
Might be too late for that.
Sit here for a second.
Let me just wet the mask. Get a little in it. Okay, throw this where your keys were. Never mind. Defog. All right, I'm over my knee. The weight belt, I don't think is helping any.
Okay, I'm going right behind you.
We're going to leave the car keys, first of all. Wow, this is all sawgrass.
Oh, boy, no got the pants socks on.
With no socks on.
That's right. The blood will draw the Tetris.
Go ahead. It's going through here.
Yeah. I'm gonna leave the keys here. Anyway, pick a flower. Okay, wait up. Before we all this up, there could be a metal plank down here. What are we gonna do?
I say walk right here and there.
But I think that's not dirt.
It is? Yeah, it is.
Okay, go ahead.
And if it's not, tell me what it is that it was. I'm still going down, dude.
Okay, but go ahead.
Might be too late for that. Okay, I gotta sit here for a second. The weight belt, I don't think it's helping any.
Okay, I'm going right behind you.
Oh, Ivan. It's cold. Is this
holy?
I can't breathe. It's cold. I'm not shitting.
Such a wuss. What do you think?
Nice spot.
It's cold, isn't it?
Yeah.
How many degrees is this?
I don't know.
Fahrenheit.
I don't know. I'm shivering my ass off.
Me too. Look, I got goosebumps everywhere.
Goosebumps. I got ice cubes.
Look. I've never seen something like this.
Oh, really?
This blue?
Yeah.
I don't know why it's getting dirty down here. It looks like there was a big animal that moved everything around.
Yeah.
It's getting cloudy. I don't know why.
Yeah.
Hey, George. I've never seen these plants before.
Yeah.
These, the ones you see here at the front? Let me put the camera down so you can see them.
Oh, that's cold. That's cold water. Man, I'm getting warm water in here.
We saw a pike with its fry.
Yeah.
Looked like a male, right?
Yeah.
Look like a male with a fry.
Yeah.
It's strange not to see the female with them.
Yeah.
But I can see you're full of no seums. Your head is full.
Yeah, good.
We're going to get nailed when we get out.
Yeah, I know it.
How about yesterday's pizza?
Oh my god. I think that's the worst pizza I've ever had in my life.
Yeah. Yeah, by far.
By far.
By far.
It's the most expensive. It's 160
And the most
B's.
Expensive. And...
Six, that's $20. $20, right? You know what I mean?
Yeah, well, you had a scotch.
I don't think that... I don't think they charged for that.
Oh, you're gonna bring it out?
It's either gonna be eaten or I'm throwing it out. I'm not
We have that pizza. That's right. Let's have the worst pizza we've ever had again.
For breakfast.
A bit of masochist.
For breakfast.
And cold. Oh. Okay. So, that's a pizza.
Look. Well, there's pieces in there. All right, there we go. Y'all see, there's a piece. I don't suppose we have a knife and fork, or I don't know. All right, well, this can be done daintily. Holy what was that?
It's a piece of ham. But look at the color on it.
It's not ham.
What is it?
It's
mushrooms.
No. They're called it ham. It's what they... It's like bologna. Like a
sandwich. Oh.
That's why it was...
Mortadella. That's what they put on there. Mortadella.
Does morta have anything to do with death?
Yes, mortadella. Mortadella.
What's it translate to?
Well, I don't know, but I think mortadella is a scale down from bologna.
I don't think you can get a scale down from bologna.
Mortadella.
In this country, perhaps you can.
Mortadella.
Mortadella.
Is a step down from bologna.
All right, gee, how am I going to eat this? It's got good cheese. God, look at that cheese. Oh man.
You're cool, my cool. You love danger. Did we bring that roll of toilet paper? I can't eat more of this.
It's the first day.
I can't have any more. You really have to start cooking something, you know?
I saw eggs in that one place we stopped at. And they had, you know, we could have got hot dogs. You don't know what they call them, but they look like hot dogs. All you do is have a pan of water, boil water. Boil the water and cook the hot dog.
Dinner and dessert.
Oreos. Breakfast of champions. What's for breakfast? What was your breakfast today?
I had a sandwich. And some
that was lunch.
Cheese doodles.
That was lunch. Cheese doodles I got for breakfast. And I had bread.
Because they're going to stop us here.
Oh, for sure.
For sure, these guards are going to stop us here. Let's put that on our windows.
Make it look natural. Continue to eat. I'm going to stop the dump truck, the garbage truck over there.
What?
There are a lot of things.
That's the trick. That's two checkpoints in a row we haven't got to stop at military. You can't eat much more natural than eating a sandwich.
You know, there's like high budget movies or documentaries, medium, low budget. This like no budget.
No budget.
No budget.
Hi, I'm Ivan Mikolji. Please remember to subscribe to our YouTube channel.